here. The Tringroves have had a pretty good night. Shelley's had a couple of winners already. So they move in. Lights on. Set to run. 2:30 for the red. Big prediction. They're set now. Ready, racing, big prediction, jump well. There's speed, Isla Gracie out wide. She's going to clear them, getting into big bother there and coming down, Hayride Hewitt. And left in front, Isla Gracie by two to big prediction. Big fellow runs to third. Four to Flossie Hill, Ideas. And Hayride Hewitt is getting itself up and chasing them in. Isla Gracie narrowly, big prediction's a danger. Then big fellow, big prediction. Over the top defeats Isla Gracie and big fellow. Fourth placing goes to Flossie Hill, then Ideas, and the one that came down luckily has jumped back up and chased them in, Hayride Hewitt, and the time is around 23:19. Big prediction for Ross Panagiotou. Number one has been too good for Isla Gracie, number seven, who led them up but got awfully tired, and Big Fellow has run on late to get third, number five, 1, 7 and 5, 2, 4th, Flossie Hill.